seconds to hold. Boswell from 37 for the win. And the Pittsburgh Steelers win in overtime.
Star of the game, TJ Watt. What a performance.
A lot of respect for veterans. Geno Smith waiting for that opportunity, getting it. Just because you have Russell Wilson doesn't mean you're going to come to Pittsburgh and win a primetime game. That's hard to do.
It gives Seattle credit, though. 14-0 down, going in at halftime. They had nothing going. Nothing. And they slugged their way back into the game.